kid looking to make even more of an impression. He's been taunting Daniel Bryan, looking for a shot at that United States champion, and he has been just so aggressive, so daunting ever since he broke with David Hart Smith.
Yeah, and that was step one for Tyson Kidd, to create an identity for himself. Get rid of David Hart Smith and show the world, show the WWE Universe that you can do this on your own, and I believe that Tyson Kidd has that ability.
Tyson Kidd's been in the ring since he's 15 years old. It's a little more useless information for you.
Yes, thank you.
Kidd now working on the left arm of Yoshi Tatsu. Look at the athleticism by Yoshi to counter and switch it up as he flips him right on.
Not only that, but Yoshi Tatsu, knowing where he was inside the ring, able to grab that rope and turn things around. Now Yoshi Tatsu in control of Tyson Kidd.
Yoshi not only a warrior in that ring, but a very, very smart competitor. Always thinking one
smart
move ahead.
Man. Ever have a conversation with Yoshi Tatsu?
I have, actually.
Yeah? God, I'm glad I wasn't in that room.
Tyson Kidd now working the headlock on Yoshi Tatsu. Well, he did graduate with a degree in political studies.
Who's that?
Yoshi.
Oh, Yoshi, and Yoshi Tatsu. That would have been it right there if Yoshi would have connected with that big roundhouse kick.
Credit to Tyson Kidd, the reflexes of a cat there to avoid the roundhouse. A lot of times, just like we saw last week when he knocked out Zack Ryder in the eight-man tag team with the kick to the back of the head. Yoshi ready to go. Tyson Kidd now procrastinating. He makes his entrance up and over.
Tyson Kidd playing mind games perhaps with Yoshi Tatsu, trying to slow down Yoshi.
These two starting to lock up now. Oh, look at this maneuver. Now he's going to get up on top, and that's just got to rip the midsection of Yoshi Tatsu and burn the fingers.
Testament to all the strength of Yoshi Tatsu here for being able to hold on to this back bridge with the weight of Tyson Kidd across the midsection of Yoshi Tatsu.
Unbelievable. Yoshi showing that agility. Man, my lower back hurts just watching that. Look at Yoshi with the monkey flip. As he rolls over for the cover. No.
Great
Kidd
counter.
Flips him over.
Great
now.
Counter.
Yoshi now, the bridge. Oh, my goodness. Did you see that move by Tyson Kidd now? Wow. And there go the weapons of Yoshi Tatsu. The legs, the chops.
Yoshi Tatsu fired up right now. Looking to put away Tyson Kidd.
Dragon screw on the left leg. Yoshi and Tatsu lighting it up here on Superstars. We'll see which one of these incredible athletes comes out on the winning end. Don't move a muscle, folks. The conclusion is next. Back on WWE Superstars, Scott Stanford, Josh Matthews, Tyson Kidd, and Yoshi Tatsu. As Kidd, Josh, continues to work on Yoshi's legs, a perfect strategy. Look what happens here before the commercial.
Yeah, this is what started the offense of Tyson Kidd. The leg whip there, the great counter by Tyson Kidd. And throughout the break, Kidd stayed in control. Yoshi's shoulders are down. The referee should be counting.
For some reason, he's checking. I guess the shoulder blades aren't all the way down.
As Yoshi Tatsu, given a reprieve, attempting to fight out of this submission hold here.
Great strategy to take out the legs of Yoshi Tatsu, but he manages to work out. I mean, Tatsu can beat you with the vicious kicks and the chops, Josh. I mean, that's the way to go if you're going up against Yoshi.
And Yoshi Tatsu was looking for some separation. Tyson Kidd, knowing that Yoshi strikes so well when he has an opening, Kidd closed that gap. And now Tyson Kidd right back in control of Yoshi Tatsu. And there you see the arrogant smile of Tyson Kidd. I really like Tyson Kidd.
Yeah, so demeaning right now. And as he goes to work again, taking out the weapons of Yoshi Tatsu. And look at what he did to Kelly Kelly at the Slammies, up at the podium. Come on. He berated her up at the podium. You don't do that to Kelly Kelly. He lost a lot of points in my eyes when he did that to her. Terrific in the ring nonetheless. As he goes to work on the left leg of Yoshi Tatsu. Again, taking away the option. As Yoshi screaming in pain. Kidd looking to take that leg home with him.
it's just the ability of Tyson Kidd and just how deep Tyson Kidd has his arsenal. And you have to wonder if Tyson Kidd, in my opinion, if he is one of the 40 superstars involved in this year's Royal Rumble match, Tyson Kidd has a tremendous opportunity to perhaps win the biggest Royal Rumble match in WWE history and go on to headline WrestleMania. Anyone has a chance that's involved in the Royal Rumble match.
Absolutely. You'll also see The Miz defending the WWE Championship against Randy Orton. What a terrific matchup that should be. As Tyson Kidd continues to taunt Yoshi Tatsu, and Yoshi in some serious pain, Josh. But the Warrior just will not give up.
You have to wonder, though, how much Yoshi Tatsu has left.
The crowd here getting behind Yoshi now, and I don't think Tyson Kidd's too happy about that. As I don't know how Yoshi's going to even walk out of this arena tonight.
I think the WWE Universe getting behind Yoshi only angers Tyson Kidd. And you can see Kidd stepping it up a little bit here.
Oh, he's got that ankle locked. Yoshi writhing in pain. He will not give up. Yoshi musters it up with the right leg as Tyson Kidd goes flying out on the apron. Yoshi buying himself some time to recuperate, but I'll tell you what, you're going to need a good 3-4 days to recuperate from that punishment.
Oh, this is exactly what Yoshi Tatsu needed here.
Tyson Kidd looking to get himself back in as he goes up and, missing with the left elbow.
This is the opening and the opportunity for Yoshi Tatsu.
Vicious chops now. Yoshi favoring that leg.
Now Yoshi Tatsu's on one good leg right now and giving everything he has to Tyson Kidd.
Roundhouse right into the midsection.
I don't know how smart that was of Yoshi Tatsu to sacrifice his leg. Let's see if it works to his advantage.
Two count. No.
Yoshi couldn't keep the bridge due to the pain that Tyson inflicted on Tatsu's knee throughout this match.
Yoshi Tatsu, forever the Ring Warrior, making a valiant comeback here against Tyson Kidd.
Again, I don't know about the strategy here of Yoshi Tatsu and the amount of pain and punishment that Tatsu's been put through throughout this grueling contest.
Yoshi working on one leg, but he's going up, Josh. He's going for a ride, Yoshi is. Oh, but he misses! Tyson Kidd gets out of the way. Yoshi now with the left leg, and I'll tell you what, I don't know how he recovers from this.
I don't think he does. I think Yoshi Tatsu's done. Tyson Kidd right now could probably just go in and cover Yoshi.
Uh-oh. Tyson Kidd, he's setting it up. Oh, he can't set up that sharpshooter. Yoshi will never come out. Look at this.
Great counter.
He gets it. Yoshi Tatsu wins the match. Unbelievable.
Yoshi Tatsu.
Tyson Kidd thought he had this one wrapped up, Josh. No pun intended. And yet it's Yoshi who wraps him up for the victory.
Yoshi Tatsu.